dying. And I'm gonna need to choose an heir between my three sons. Sons, get in here.
I will ask you.
As you know, I am getting old. So I'm going to have to pick between the three of you who's going to get this throne.
Don't pick Alan.
Well, it's going to be me. I'm the oldest. I'm the strongest.
Oh.
I deserve it.
No. It should be me. Because I'm the youngest and I'm the richest.
It would be pretty cool to be king, I guess.
I will give the throne to whoever gets me the food that pleases me most.
Yes, Father. Well, you know what? I'm gonna fight a wild beast in the jungle. Cause I'm the strongest. And I can fight that wild beast.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna go and hire all the fishermen, and they're gonna fish.
And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I will figure something out.
Yes.
Yeah, Eddie!
Stronger than I am. They have so much more money than I do, even though we're part of the same family.
That's weird, I do. But you will do amazing no matter what you do. You're creative. You've got this. It'll be amazing.
All right, I guess I'll just go to town then.
Okay, bye, honey.
Bye-bye. Aww. I traveled through the countryside and I saw all the villagers and I found a pig.
It's really cute.
Yeah. But, so, you know, I found this pig and then I thought I'll put something together that really represents Vietnam, and the pork will go in with rice and beans, and I will make the first banjang.
Banjang. Yeah. That sounds amazing.
Aww.
Aww.
Cuties.
How you doing, Father? Well, I offer this tiger steak that I ripped apart with my bare hands.
Mm. Ouch. Yeah. I got this. I offer you the rare lobster that I hired people to fish just this morning.
They showed their hard work and character, and so that's why I bring this. The pork represents the people of Vietnam, hardy and strong. And the mung beans represent the culture, which is what keeps us all together. And finally, the rice, which is the glorious land of our people, and it's what makes us who we are.
Yeah.
to. You really know what it means to be king. You deserve the throne.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Dad.